this bulb, that is, those charges are coming inside this lamp, and that's why there is lighting. Okay, right? So this is also representing one electric field line. Okay, like if I like to put it here, actually you can see that the electric field line is still in the country. Okay, right? If I like to here, if I like to put it here. Right? So it's like a magic, right? Yeah, cool. So now you can see the theory in your book, and this is the practical, which is in front of you, the electric field line. Right? That's really good. Okay, now let's switch on the light. And I will show you something more about this electric field line. Although, we can also show this one, that it will, if you like, you just put it, so it will just change the direction, this one. So it will just, If I go very close, so automatically it will just move. Okay, wherever I will go, it will just change the direction. Okay. Now see, there are some more electric field lines. Okay? I want to see. So ready, 1, 2, 3. You can see from here, if I like to put it. Hey, come up, magic. Did you see the magic? So these are what? Still, we are in electric field lines, right? Even over here also, they like to get. So it will come. So these all are coming, right? The electric field lines. Now, if I like to touch or look, so my hand, those charges want to come to my hand, right?
Yeah.
Because human body, that is what? That is also a good conductor of electricity. Right or wrong? So if I like to touch, look, it will just talk with me. Like that. But if I will touch it, then it will be dead. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Dead. So whenever you like to touch one, then the charge, it is transferring from that part, the red color one, to my hand. Then after that, it is going down. Right? All like this. All like this. Okay? And if we like to move it, do it in this way, then also we can find those straight lines. Okay? You can see the lines. You can see the lines. Oh, I think this one is not working. Now it's working. And this was switched on. That's not that one. Whatever one side I'm giving, the other side is switching off. And if I like to give this side, it will switch off. Can you see that? It's have gone to the other side. So that is actually the repulsion, same force. So I'm making this one also plus, that one also plus. Both of these two positive positives. So that is what? That is actually repulsing. Okay? Repulsion. Between these two, what is that called? Are these two metal plates? Right. So, do you understand? Anybody any question? Is that okay, right? That's great, cool. So, this is the plasma, this one is the plasma. Now, the picturing of an electric field, just for a video clip, very quick video clip.
And electric field is disturbed before spurt, and the electric field, In this case, they show the field directed.
You can see the 3D animation for those electric field lines charged. So how the charge is going on over here, right? If I will put inside one positive test charge, one kiss. So this is that one positive test charge. And how it will experience. Like over here, suddenly one snake will come over here. Okay, right? Everybody from this room going up. Right or wrong? Right. So in our field, suddenly, unexpectedly, one animal, if it will come, will just experience some force, and with that force will just run out. Right or wrong? Right. Similarly, wherever this positive test charge will come inside the electric field, so that positive test charge will experience also a force, which one we are calling electric force.
Yeah.
Okay? And the electric field is strength, if there is E. Electric field is strength. That is how strength or how stronger that electric field. It will tell us there is too much strong or less strong. Okay? All right, so actually this is a very big thing.
Only onto parallel to be able to reflect the symmetry of the field and of the distribution of charges.
This is a positive one, plus, means like this one, the radial one.
For a single negative source charge, the force in the positive test charge is a giant one. As it responds, we'll start on positive charge.
This is the negative one, minus. So both of these two charges together, plus and minus. Okay, like
far
this
away
one.
From the charge.
What is plus, what is minus? This one
is produced by a single charge.
I tried to show this one over here a few minutes back. That whenever I charge this one, it came. And whenever I charge this one also came right. And both of these two, you have seen that, it had gone like this way. Both of these two, okay? A few minutes back. So this is the theory, which one we know. You can see this diagram in your book. And see the practical, how really that is working. Okay? Great. Anybody any question?
No.
No?
Great.
Okay. Now move on. We're having some more experiments here. Okay, I'm just skipping quiz. Now measuring electric field. How can we measure this electric field? So now please note down this part. The key vocabulary is for today. Electric field strength E equal to V by D, and then we'll do one experiment regarding that one. So E equal to V by D F by Q, potential difference is considering. Please write quick. The equation. And you will apply this equation to our experiment today. Yeah, so please note down quick that key vocabulary with that equation equal to V by D. And you can see over there a volt, and we will do this experiment after a few minutes back. Thank you.